you know, a lot of there. I know there's a lot of excitement around the university, and within the baseball team itself. And being able to host it is important for Maine baseball and the University of Maine. And that, from that standpoint, I think that's really important for us. But winning the America East doesn't get more or less important where we play it. You know, because the number one thing that matters is winning the America East. And winning the America East, like I said before, on any setting is the priority. And would it be sweeter to win it at home? I don't think so. I think it just matters just to win it. You know, the setting is the setting. You know, it's when you get back on the field, it doesn't matter if you're here or in Alaska or Florida or wherever it is, you gotta go play the game. I think we're gonna have a pretty rowdy and pretty boisterous crowd. I think we're gonna have a lot of people show up. This Maine baseball is followed, you know, pretty staunchly, especially in the surrounding area. And you know, I think people are really looking forward to having it here. And I expect to see a really good turnout and have a really solid base of fans and just a really good experience for all the college athletes and the coaches that are at the tournament.